used to be afraid of the words, but with you.